From here, they will go to Zipam. That's where they will be quarantined for 10 days. Then after that, they will be reunified with their families.
Let's go.